I'll make my way up to you.
Don't do anything stupid.
I'll try.
That doorway. Gate. So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
What the hell was that?
What the fuck was that?
Hey, take it easy.
It's cool,
bitch! Take it easy.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that whatever, Joel.
That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
Be able to get there with this. All right. God damn, this is harder than I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Can you talk to the boss?
Well, let's go check the street. You, head down there.
Fuck, fuck, fuck! Fan out!
Let's go check outside.
Holy shit! Spread out!
Get him!
Moving up.
Good job, kiddo.
Thank you. Holy... Look, man. We can work something out.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
You got it. Here we go.
Oh, you got the scope hooked up.
Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
They finally killed that couple.
I'm sure they made out of the city. Now we need to find a fucking pickup truck to do this.
There better have been an army truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Hey, hey, man. Don't do anything stupid now, right?
Got word from the east side crew. Shit. What about Marcus Street? Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Huh, they gotta show up somewhere. This will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Man.
Let's just be cool, man. Take it easy.
Thank you.
Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go. We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.